Hello friends, Leap Day 2024 Google Doodle is showing on February 29th. Leap Day, February 29th, only occurs about every 4 years, to keep our calendars in alignment with the Earth and Sun. Google is celebrating Leap Day as bonus day of February with Leap Day meaning. Let's know when is Leap Day 2024. February 29th is a leap day, or leap year day, an intercalary date added periodically to create leap years in the Julian and Gregorian calendars. One solar year, that is, the amount of time it takes our planet to accomplish one full rotation about the Sun, takes roughly 365 days, 5 hours, 48 minutes and 46 seconds. That extra 5 plus hours nobody likes to talk about are precisely why we have leap years. The 366-day years that occur every 4 years sometimes include encouraging women to propose to men, as well as marriage on this date, while leap year babies will get the opportunity to mark their rare birthday on February 29th this year, as the day comes only once every 4 years. Leap Day Google Doodle depicts a frog marked with the leap day date set amid a setting involving the dates February 28th and March 1st. The leap day date vanishes as the frog jumps. Happy Leap Day! Thanks for watching this video on Leap Year 2024.